history of state championships in both boys and girls tennis, and Eschelbrenner has pulled double duty. He's been a boys' coach.
It's an individual sport, and in high school and college, you're able to have the team environment.
So Tripp came to us this year and played with us last year. I know he's on the JV because of the transfer rule, but tennis has been a part of Tripp's life since he was 5 years old, his mom tells me. As a young player, he was always super competitive, and he got in the finals of Indian Wells under 12, right?
Not yet.
That's what your mom said anyway. You might see the shrine of Tripp that mom created over there. There's quite a few pieces of Tripp memorabilia. I don't think any of it's for sale, but you can ask her and see if that's what you want to do. But Tripp has been someone on the team who picks up his teammates. He's a co-captain. His teammates chose him to do that because he's fun to be around. When we come out here and we play tennis, it's always smiles from Tripp. He's always lifting up his teammates. He's always looking out for everyone. And he's a pretty good tennis player as well, as you saw tonight. So let's hear it once again for Tripp to your boy.
In third place, representing Pembroke Hill High School, Cormac Chester and Tripp Dearborn.
Woo-hoo! Yeah!